three, I'm sure you probably got second and probably not the way you expected or really wanted to.
Yeah, it was an interesting race. I kind of think there was some excessive gamesmanship going on with that field. Really, you never want to back into it like that. But what happened was, it was a really interesting dynamic going on for the first half of the race because the guys on the other side of the pool heard, you know, the start, and, you know, Gemmell and I saw it. I think we were kind of expecting a drop line or to stand up, and then, you know, I think, it showed some mental weakness on my part, not necessarily dealing with that very well in the beginning, but, you know, no one wants to back into a race like that. Conor had a great swim, and so did the other Conor. Dwyer's a class act, tremendous competitor, so he'll be back, I'm sure.
So obviously you still didn't let up. I mean, you really came back hard at last 50. Really were fighting to get second outright.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, it, never crossed my mind. I wasn't going to slip my own race. It just kind of, I think, threw a few of us on the first 50. And I think if you look at the reaction times and the first 50 splits, it's really obvious.
Time-wise, obviously, maybe this holds you back, probably a second off the time if, that first 50, you're...
I don't think it's fair to put any, numeric assessment, especially because it did have to do with my, mental weakness. My reaction time was 0.85, Gebel's is 0.97. But Connor's always a racer, so...
Olympics, all you had to do was one relay swim. Now you got a relay and two, and potentially two 400 freestyles. Got to be a good feeling to getting that 400 free, especially since you just missed out on it last year.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. Anytime, put them on the red, white, blue, never gets old. It's always a good feeling. I'm excited to be able to train with Jaeger some more. We had a great time in camp together. We rooted together in Kishi. So it'll be fun, and just really looking forward to see what I can do for our country.
Well, it's a good race. You're going to swim the 800 tomorrow? Is this it for you?
I wish I was, but I'm not. And don't quote me on saying that I wish I was doing the 800, because I'm sure it'll get back to Mark somehow.
Yeah, Mark Bernardino might be putting you in that, getting you ready for maybe the mile by 2016.
I don't think the mile, but I think the 800, unfortunately, is not a...
People would say that, but we'll see. You can do it.
Thanks.
Cool. Thanks, Matt.
No problem.